Hey guys, it's Mish, and today I wanted to share a study that shows that eating potatoes might actually help you prevent cancer. So what these researchers did is they isolated some chemicals from potatoes and they applied them to different types of human cancer cells, including liver cancer, lymphoma, cervical cancer, and stomach cancer. And then they also applied them to normal human cells, and they looked at how these potato chemicals affected all these different types of cells. And so the chemicals that they isolated from the potatoes were solanine and chaconine, which are glycoalkaloids. So what these are chemicals that the potato produces as sort of a defense mechanism. And they're very highly concentrated near the skin. And so if you've ever been told not to eat a green potato, this is because you get really high concentrations of solanine in the green parts of a potato once it's been exposed to light, because it's trying to protect itself from bugs. And the reason that you're supposed to avoid it is because it can cause gastrointestinal upset and make you vomit. So what these researchers did is they took the solanine and chaconine, which is just like it, and they applied these chemicals to different cultured cancer cells from humans. And fascinatingly, they found that the cell growth of the cancers were very inhibited when the potato chemicals were applied. So this means that the cancer cells were growing at a certain rate, but then when the solanine was added to it in very high concentrations, it was reduced by about 70 or 80%. And so the degree to which the cancer growth was stopped varied depending on the type of cancer, but overall it seemed that these chemicals isolated from potatoes were able to slow down cancer growth by a lot. So that's pretty exciting, especially considering how much of a staple potatoes are for us high-carb vegans, and considering potatoes are cheap and delicious and nutritious in just about every other way. So in terms of how to apply this to your own life, there's a couple interesting considerations here. It seems that in moderate quantities, eating nice, normal, non-green potatoes, you might actually be getting a nice anti-cancer benefit there. However, solanine in large concentrations, as I said, can make you sick. But in general, it would take an enormous quantity of potatoes to get you to a toxic dose that would make you feel at all sick. So for my weight, I would have to eat about 1,500 calories of potatoes in one sitting, which I can't even have more than like 800 in one sitting because it's just so filling. And another way to avoid solanine is to cut off the skins of potatoes if you plan on eating a truly enormous quantity of potatoes. However, despite all these warnings we hear about solanine and potatoes and not eating green potatoes, it seems that some amount of solanine is actually good for you because it kills the cancer cells and not your normal cells. So it seems that it's a good idea to hit a sweet spot of solanine so that you're not getting sick by eating green potatoes, but also you're able to harness those anti-cancer benefits from potatoes. So my recommendation would be eat plenty of nice, normal, non-green potatoes, especially because the green ones don't taste good and they're bitter and whatnot. And so if your potatoes have turned green, which mine have quite a few times, all you have to do is cut off the skin so you don't eat any of the green part, and that should keep your solanine in a nice range. So eat potatoes, but not the green parts, or the sprouts, or the leaves, and you might actually be reducing your risk of cancer. Thanks so much for watching, and please share and subscribe to see more videos.